I began keto September 2017. And I practiced intermittent fasting. I ate between noon and 6. I walked for 30 minutes at 2 p.m. and at 7 p.m. And then, after I got comfortable, I added more energetic activity to induce autophagy. And also, I began adding some low glycemic red wine following this book system that I read. It seems to have worked. The result has been that my husband tells me he won't like me if I lose any more weight. So it works.